How to fix misteams underscore autostarter.exe error.
Now try again and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.